My journey is already complete. My name is Shanalot. The dragon gave me this name, for I was born with none. I was born of dragons, contrived by men. By ones who would cozen fate herself. They are the ones who created me. But they failed. I did not come out as intended. Fate would not be bested, and men were cursed once again. If you proceed, Nashandra will come after you. Knowing that you will take the throne and link the fire, she covets the first flame and the great soul. Put Nashandra to rest.
dead. You have proven yourself to me. Now, be one with the dark.
Thank you.
fire. You who bear the curse. Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this. Great Sovereign, take your throne. What lies ahead, only you can see. Thank you. bearer of the curse until hope.
You've made it. The map, I presume. Of course. Take a good look. Ah, yes. There is something I wanted to tell you. I was born in the land of Mira. Mira is also the home of an infamous killer, a knight in name alone. He was locked in the dungeon for multiple murders, but shortly before his execution, he managed to escape. And the other day, I saw a fellow with a striking likeness, and then... And then... Wait. Well, I think he looked rather similar. No, it's true. I saw just such a man, I swear. I believe his name was... Cray something. I believe. They shared some resemblance, I think. Even more flames have appeared. I don't know what causes it. It seems that all the flames have been lit. It makes me feel... somehow... Wait. What am I doing here? Who are you again? Fate brought us together for a reason. Take these, and may they help you on your travels. Seems that all the flames have been lit.
This is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss our next mark. I want you to kill one more. Your target is Felkin the Hexer. As proof, bring me that peculiar scepter of his. What do you say? Yes, very good. But he will be formidable. Be cautious. This is my thanks. Now let's discuss something of importance. You could kill a dozen like that, and it wouldn't matter. I want you to kill someone of import. I want you to kill the girl in Majula, known as the Muse. They say that she is the last firekeeper. But they say a lot of things. That she's a gentle shepherd, lighting the way for you cursed fools. Once she is dead, I will have no regrets, and I will be content to remain here. The girl will have a peculiar feather. Bring it to me. Now go along. Yes, that's the feather. Good. Oh, that is very good. Your reward. Take it. What do you require? You've been good to me. Go on, tell me what you need. Find one.